Welcome to the new Brightspace view of your D2L homepage. Before May 11th, your D2L homepage looks like this. The nav bar is located just under the U of A logo banner. The mini nav bar with icons for alerts and notifications is on the top right, and the course selector is a drop-down menu. Announcements from the D2L team are on the left, and links to resources are on the top right. The MyCourses area containing links to all your courses is located on the lower right. When you log in on or after May 11th, your D2L homepage will look a little different. More white space and bolder fonts. The nav bar is still directly under the logo and contains the same links. The mini nav bar is still at the top of the page, and the course selector is now indicated by a grid instead of the drop-down menu. Announcements from the D2L team have shifted to the right, and the My Courses area is now at the top left. What about those instructor resources? Scroll to the bottom of the page to find those links. The big change here is My Courses. Let's take a closer look. When you log in, D2L will display 12 course links with images. Current courses appear first, then any future enrollments available, and finally past enrollments. Notice that classes that are closed or inactive are labeled and the images are darkened. Closed classes have end dates in the past. Inactive courses can be current classes or those scheduled to start in the future. Did you temporarily deactivate a course site to make a change? There is even a handy reminder message to make a current course active again. We'll see how to activate or deactivate courses in just a minute. You can manage the order of the courses displayed by pinning the course link. Hover over an image and click on the three dots that appear on the upper right. Select Pin and the course link moves up, and the Push Pin icon appears on the upper right of the course image. You have a few choices for course images. Keep the image assigned to your course name, choose an image from a bank of images in D2L, or upload your own. The image D2L has randomly assigned is a starry sky, but I'd prefer a different picture. I will hover my cursor until the dots appear and select Change Image. D2L is suggesting images that could be connected to the course name or department, but I would like something that reminds me this course is taught in the summer term. I can scroll down the page or search for a keyword. When I move my cursor to the picture, the Use This Image button appears. Click and we have a new image. I'd like to change this image to a picture I have on file on my computer. Instead of searching for an image, I'll select Change Image, Upload, and I land on the Course Offering Information page. Under Course Image, I'll press the Browse button, choose My Computer, click the Upload button, and choose the image file. Click Add and Save. If you know you want to upload an image, you can skip a few steps by going straight to Course Offering Information for that course. Hover over the dots and choose Course Offering Information. You can also change your course name here. This is also the place to deactivate or make your course active. Remember to save any changes that you have made. What if you are looking for courses that do not appear in the first 12 on your home page? Scroll down and view all courses. From this screen, you can filter by term, department, or roles. You can also sort how courses appear on the page in several different ways. Welcome to your new D2L Brightspace My Home page. If you have questions, please contact the D2L team.